Meanwhile, a new chapter in the history of Indian Navy has now been written, with two women being selected as part of the chopper crew deployed at the frontline warships. Now, two women officers, Sub-Lieutenant Kumudni Tyagi and Riti Singh, will join as what they call observers in the helicopter stream. They would be, in effect, the first set of women airborne combatants who would be operating from warships. They will be managing combat and tactical aspects of the operations from frontline warships when the choppers are deployed on a range of missions.
My thought which is running into my mind is that there are challenges right ahead of me to whom I have to accomplish, because to be an observer is just one single step which we have taken now. The distance which we have to cover in future is far. We have to learn about all the weapons, sensors, how they operate. We have to learn each and everything about submarine ships. We have to be an expertise on all those things. So I'm thinking about those things, that there's a miles to go.
We are very proud to be sitting here. Yesterday, after completing almost 60 plus hours in flying, we were finally saw the day that we got to wear these wings. The Navy has worked really hard on us. Observer School in Southern Naval Command, Kochi, is a really dedicated school, courtesy which we're sitting here today, and we're doing something new which has never been done before. Being a part of history is not an opportunity that everybody gets, so I'm feeling really proud of myself and the Navy as a whole.